Hello children, today I will teach chapter 2 in language. The name of the chapter is article. Now I will read the chapter to explain to you. Articles. Adjectives a or an and the are usually called articles. They are really demonstrative adjectives. So a, an and the. So a, an is an indefinite article and the is a definite article. So number two, you can say a or an is called the indefinite article because it does not point out any particular or definite person or thing. Example, I saw a boy riding on an ass. So it is talking about a boy. Number three, the is called the definite article because it is used when we speak of some particular person or thing. Example, this is the boy I saw. Some particular boy, I'm talking about some particular boy, the. That's why I have to use the. Number B, this is the ass I saw. So over here the, I have already underlined the. So it is talking about a particular ass. So it is a definite article. And here indefinite, it is given there. So number four, as a general rule, a common noun is the singular number must have an article before it. Example, I will show. This is a table. Number B, this is an apple. Number C, the apple is on the table. So here, a indefinite I have given before the noun, or I have given again an apple before an apple. I have given an because I'm talking about a common thing and it is in a singular form. And after that, the, I'm talking about that same apples, so the will come. And I'm talking about the table second time, I have to use the. Now we'll move on to the next thing. When we speak of a person or thing for the first time, we generally use the indefinite article a or an. But when we speak of the same person or thing a second time, we use the definite article the. As given is, a man saw a boy riding on an ass. B is given, the man punished the boy riding on the ass. So first time I have used, a man saw a boy riding on an ass. So first time I have to use indefinite, and after that I am repeating the same thing. Then I have to put the. The man punished the boy riding on the ass. About the same person I am talking about. Now you will see use of a or an. A is used before a word beginning with a consonant, like that, a woman, a year, a hero, a history. So I have to use a before a consonant. Consonant a what? W, Y, H, here H. So I have to use a year. Now number second, you can see before such vowels as have the sound of YU. A union, a university, a useful book, a European, a unit. So here I have given you, I have given here A because here vowel sound is not coming. That's why it is coming U sound, but A sound is not coming. So that's why I have to use A here. In the university, U sound is coming. It's not matching with the vowel sound. So I have to use A here. A useful, U sound is coming. So it's not matching with the vowel sound. So I have to use A. The same way here also and here also. Number three, before the word one, which begins with the consonant sound of WA. I will see another one. An is used before. Words beginning with an is used before. Words beginning with a vowel. A-E-I-O-U. So there are five vowels here. A-E-I-O-U I have written here. So now you can see the example. An ass, an enemy, an engine, an elephant, an Englishman, an inkpot, an Indian, an ox, an orange, an umbrella, an empty ball, an ugly man. So you have to put here and before a vowel. That is A, he is here, that's why I have to put an. E, this comes in a vowel, so you have to put an. Means all, means it is not necessary that you have to see vowel A, E, I, O is matching with the first word, then you have to use an. But you have to see the vowel sound is coming or not. Then you have to put an over here. Number second, words beginning with a silent H. An hour, an honest man, an honorable man. So here I am given here an. But here you can see consonant over here. But H over here is silent. An hour. Our sound. Our sound is coming. It's matching with a vowel. So I have to put here an. An honest. H is silent here. Our sound is coming. It's matching with a vowel. So an you have to put here. Again, an honorable man. So H over here is silent. Our sound is coming. It's matching with a vowel. So I have to put an over here. Use of the. Where to use the? Before the names of rivers, seas, oceans, gulfs, mountain ranges, and groups of islands as the Ganga, the Thames, the Godavari, the Red Sea, the Indian Ocean, the Bay of Bengal, the Persian Gulf, the Andamans, the Himalayas, the Alps. So before this, you have to use the. Before the name of the rivers, seas, ocean, gulfs, mountains, ranges, and group of islands. You have to use always the. Then I have to use before the names of races or nations as the Hindus, the Muslims, the Christians. So you have to put the before the races. Like Hindu, before Hindus you have to put the, before Muslims you have to put the, before Christians you have to put the. Now see the next one. With unique people or objects, you have to put the sun, the earth, the moon, the president, the CEO, the world, the sky, etc. So before the unique people you have to use, before the objects you are using the. Always you have to put the. With famous buildings, museums and monuments. The Taj Mahal, the Qutub Minar, the Lal Qila, the Eiffel Tower, the Globe, etc. So you have to put the before the famous buildings, museum and monuments. The you have to use. The and the. Another with superlative degrees of an adjective also you have to put the highest, the most, the lowest, the youngest, the oldest, the nearest, etc. So the superlative degree you have to use the. With ordinal numbers also you have to use the last chapter, the first time, the third member, the second occasion, etc. So you have to use the before the ordinal numbers. With countries and names of which include kingdom, states or republic. In front of that also use the United States, the United Kingdom, the Republic of Ireland, etc. So in place before this, you have to put the. Next one you have to see. With countries that have plural names, like the Netherlands, the Philippines, etc. So in front of this, countries which has plural names, you have to use the. With the names of families also use, you have to use the. For example, the Ranas, the Khans, the Tatars, the Guptas, the Jacksons, etc. Again, you have to use with the names of newspapers and sacred books also. The Times of India, the Telegraph, the Ramayana, the Bible, the Quran. So in front of them, that you have to use the. With the directions also you have to use the east, the west, the north and the south. Now the article is omitted before, means you don't have to use the in front of this. Names of towns: Delhi, Chennai, Mumbai, Agra, etc. These are the names of towns, so you don't have to put the in front of that. Names of countries, you cannot put the. Example is given: India, Pakistan, Nepal, Sri Lanka, etc. Names of persons: Ashoka, Akbar, Nehru, etc. Names of streets: Victoria Street, Mahatma Gandhi Road, etc. Number E. Name of the days of the week: Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. F. Names of months of the year: January, February, March, April, May till December. So you cannot put the in front of that. Names of languages like Hindi, English, etc. You cannot put the. Now I'll give you an exercise which is given in the workbook. Fill in the blanks with A, an, or the. You have to use A, an, and the. Exercise which is given in the workbook, exercise A: an engineer, a juicy apple, the red fort, an hour, an exciting movie, a delicious dish, the earth, an honest man, the Everest, a gorgeous dress, an interesting story, a silver bowl, the Ganga, an artist. So this is the answers which I have given you. You have to use like that, and other things which I have explained you, just see and then use according to that. And many exercises are given in the workbook. You have to do on your own. After that, I will discuss in the class.